कैन यू हियर मी? नमस्ते करुणा जी.
नमस्ते चिराग जी.
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन चिराग जी, हाउ आर यू? नाइस सीइंग यू.
यस सेम हियर, आई एम डूइंग गुड थैंक यू. एंड आई होप योर यू जस्ट कंप्लीटेड योर 5 to 6 PM द बैच आई गेस द म्यूजिक थेरेपी.
यस यस, इट रैन टिल 6:30 because everyone were presenting. It was very nice session. Today was the last session of the music therapy. It was, I think it was eighth batch of mine.
Fine. So we are going to start soon the ninth batch on November 15th. And so today's live Instagram is for the people who are new to the music therapy and wanted to know about it. So would you like to explain what is music therapy?
First, let me explain to you what is music. Music is actually vocal music, instrumental music, and dancing put together. Both, all the three put together is called as music. And music therapy is using the musical elements. What are these musical elements? Especially Indian musical elements is nada. You must be knowing it is the sound. And Shruti, it is the pitch. You must be knowing this. And Swara, it is the tone, tonal quality, tone, what Swara you use. That is the note. And Raga, it is the melody. And Tala, which is the rhythm. And Rasa, this is the main concept of music therapy, which you know, music is that which helps us to express our feelings. And this rasa is the component which is the important element of music, which helps us to express the rasa. And next is tata, that is which there is for each and everything mela is used. Like it is a set of ragas which comes under a definite mela. That is, we call it as tata in Hindustani music. So it, all these elements are used in music therapy. That means you have to use a suitable type of music with particular tonality and particular depicting particular aesthetic mode with right type of raga. That is melody. And most important is you should use a proper timing. Time theory is very much important in music therapy. So all these elements put together is music therapy, where we use these elements in the right aspect, depending upon the disease, depending upon the condition of that person.
Wonderful. Thank you for the elaborate explanation about the music therapy. Now, like there are some questions, like people who are completely new to this, can they attend this level 1 program, or they have to have a little bit of, you know, Hindustani or Carnatic, or they can directly jump into music therapy level 1?
They can directly jump into music therapy, because in my level 1 I will be giving in the introductory session for all these 7 elements of music therapy.
Wonderful.
I will be talking about that. I will be giving introduction for 2 days. First 2 days, it will be complete understanding of what is music, what is music therapy. And then I will go with that music therapy sessions.
Wonderful. Yeah, I mean, this is what everybody was asking. Like, you know, is it, you know, without music knowledge, can we? So I can say that even people who wanted to, you know, get into music can also attend this the music therapy, so they will have an introduction about music also over here.
Exactly. Yes. Exactly. Nice. And Chirag ji, I just wanted to tell you about today. One of my students, he didn't have any musical background. It was just 2 weeks. Today he presented so well, and he also sang. And he said that because of you, I am able to sing. So he has that passion now. He is going to join music classes, he said. So that was one wonderful thing.
I mean, I guess this program also helps the people to identify their inner talents also. Like, you know, hidden talents.
Nice. Exactly. So they need not be only bathroom singers. They can also come out and sing.
All right. Yeah. I guess we have very less time. Last one question before we end the session. Can you just give me the gist about the therapeutic application of ragas, as you mentioned that they will be learning in the level one. So can you just give me like one particular, you know, a gist of it?
So let me give you one particular gist and let me sing one small bit, just one line.
Sure.
See, when we go to sleep, what is that we need? We need love. We need care.
Yes.
So that raga, which is and this music therapy comes from Swaraveda. Swaraveda is that the knowledge of swaras, the combination of swaras used in a particular raga or melody. So in this, when we want to give love for the baby, lullaby, like you want to put him with love and put him into the bed. So you sing that song which depicts the bhava or the feeling of love. That is Shringara Rasa. So okay. Let me sing just one line,
we sing it to
Govinda, to the Lord.
Yeah, I'll mute myself so you can just sing and finish it.
Lali Govinda, Lali Kausalya Bala, Shri Rama Lali, Lali Muni Vandya, Lali Janaki Ramana, Shri Rama. Look at that love and that calmness in that song. So this is how music therapy works.
Wonderful, wonderful. I guess there's a lot to learn about this. And all the viewers and who are not live, who will be watching it later, if you're still interested, we have time for you to register from Consult Yoga and Swaraveda. Thank you very much. And if you have any more questions, you can directly message us. Yeah. Thank you, Karunaji, for your time. Namaste.
Thank you, Chirag ji. Thank you so much.